of life in the ghetto was harsh.
I built this place for black people to find refuge from the hopelessness and crime out there. For them to find their voice.
With her beautiful voice, she raised people against the evil. But evil loved.
Because you're really playing in a whole other medium, right? VR and AR are not the same as traditional storytelling. So first, for